Too.
Finally, someone's come to free me. And a famous witcher at that. Thank the gods. I'm damned lucky you happen to be in Kavir. Was it King Tancred who sent you, or the Society of Magic?
Neither, and we're not in Kavir. We're in Skellige. Local folk hired me. See, your towers brought a massive storm to their island.
We're in... Skellige? So we've teleported? Oh, this is much worse than I thought.
Not sure I follow.
Oh, the tower is outfitted with a defensive regulatory magic on.
What?
A defensive system. Magic. Ensuring only the tower's owner will use it. When it detects an intruder, It locks down all the rooms, denies access.
And since neither of us is the tower's owner, the golem attacked me, and you're stuck behind bars. How do we evade its other charming features?
We must deactivate the defensive regulatory magicon. The tower's prior owner wrote a treatise about removing such defenses. Gottfried's Omni-opening grimoire.
There must be a copy in the tower. Find it, please. With it in hand, I can try to circumvent the security measures, send you home and take the tower back to Kavir.
Right. Time to get out of here and send this tower home. Where do I look for Gottfried's treaties? Any ideas?
The library might be a logical place to start. The key should be in the laboratory.
Where's that?
As you enter the room opposite, you'll see the laboratory to your left. The library straight ahead. But remember, you're an intruder. The tower is certain to want to stop you, make things difficult at the least.
We'll see who breaks first.
Try to smash that barrier.
What by you?
Intruder in the tower. Obvious countermeasures in effect.
must be the key.
Integrity compromised.
Who's who among Kaviri sorcerers? Alchemy for Household Dilemmas, Volume 3. This isn't it. Looks like he suffocated. Horrible way to die. Intersections and geomantic lines. Not what I'm looking for. Intersections and geomantic lines. Not what I'm looking for. Gottfried's Omni-opening grimoire. This is it.
Annihilation.
Applied golem man's tower wants to gas me. Gotta keep looking.
Find the tome.
This it?
It is indeed. Now, back away a bit. I must deactivate the barrier.
Isolation chamber open. Disturbing indications of freedom.
There. At last.
Looked easy.
The hardest part is yet to come. We must reach the heart of the tower and cast a deactivating spell. The tower will surely do everything in its power to stop us.
Lead the way.
We must go to the central chamber. Try to pass down the security measures. The defensive regulatory magic could react. Be on your guard.
Intruder detected. Acute threat to control systems.
Encroachment.
Gottfried's treatise proved highly useful. It's over. Had you not arrived, I'd still be in that cage, surely. It's a trifle, but take it, please. Proof of my gratitude.
Thanks. Though I'd be more than satisfied if you calmed that storm, then took this tower somewhere else.
Consider it done. And should you ever visit Kavir, do stop by Pomvanis. Aburagi, Barathean.
Wait, what are you doing?
Not this way, the door!
You're alive! And in one piece!
One soaking wet piece.
Will you teach me to fly?
Another time, maybe.
Never seen such marvels in me life. Boom! Flash! Tower disappeared, and you was falling from the sky. And the storm! Gone in an instant.
Oh, didn't I tell you? It's one of which we needed. Aye. Can't do better than an expert. And expert work deserves a fitting reward.
Always knew Onskelligers were honest folk.
Aye, well, if you ever come through here again, stop in. You'll be welcomed with open arms.
Thanks. Farewell.
Wait, Witcher. Did you happen to see me brother in there? Horn's his name. He went in with the druid and a few other lads.
I found your friends. All dead, unfortunately. Sorry.
Told him not to go. But he wanted glory.
Let's go home, Njal. No point standing here. Farewell, Witcher. Thanks again for helping.
Sword's on his back.
Sending me out of
here. Druids claim Ragnarok's coming. Just hide it.